I'm getting ready to do a little driveway job here today. So stay tuned. We'll go up here to this house, got a little driveway apron to redo. It's been having some trouble with it getting washed out. So we're gonna go up here and dig it out, put some geofabric down, put some rock back in it, compact it, and then get some rock put on the driveway, finish it off. So stay tuned. Get down into this little level here where you see some dirt. Put our geofabric down on that and fill it back in with 21A. And over here, we don't really have any gravel. And that's part of the problem. That's right down on that dirt level. Do you see the difference in the dirt there? When we get the 21A off. It's hard to tell where the pavement is. We got a lot of 21A right here. We gonna put that back in it? How far back do we want the apron to come? Well, that stuff's what, 3 or 4 foot wide? We roll out two sections of it, that'd be 8 feet or 6 feet. cut. need some more at? Well, I think it looks pretty good. Once we get that scratched off, it looks really good up here. I mean, gravel, I mean, the driveway has a lot of gravel on it. We run the compactor up and down here a couple times. And that stuff there is kind of loose.